Did you know this story can be read in different ways? By looking at the words and pictures, or by using braille. These bumpy dots I can feel when I rub my finger over them. Sometimes people who are blind use braille to read by feeling the words, or some people read with their ears by listening to the words. How do you like to read? I'll be looking at the words and pictures today.